is the moment。
上个月跟 Ilya Topuria 打满五回合但惨败的 Josh Emmett 在推特上写道，自己想回到轻量级打一场退休战。全迷们认为这条发文是针对轻量级的 Paddy Pimblett 的回应。 Paddy 在周末 UFC 伦敦赛前的问答环节被问到会不会因为 Topuria 在跟 Emmett 的比赛中的统治级表现而感到害怕。
Ella, they couldn't finish someone who's going to retire soon. You're messing, aren't you? Josh Emmett's like 39, isn't he? If you think that was a great performance, then yeah, but I could finish Josh Emmett in my sleep.
39岁的 Josh Emmett 应该会试着让评论发酵，来争取跟 Paddy 在轻量级打一场。根据 The Paddy 回归的时间，把对上 Emmett 的比赛作为回归战好像不错。Emmett 这位有着重拳的老将，如果真能在最后送 Paddy 几拳，应该也能笑着退休了。大家都已经知道，前几天宣布了两场 UFC 294的大战，主赛是 Islam Makhachev 跟 Charles Oliveira 轻量级冠军二番战。去年十月，小小英就是在阿布达比以统治级的表现从拉哥手上抢下冠军。今年十月，两人的对决又将回到阿布达比，这个 Oliveira 的伤心地。对此 ，DC 在自己的节目中说道：“这是对 Oliveira 的心理考验。
The setting is set for a better fight, but the setting is also set for a lot of memories for Dubronx.” That he's gonna have to conquer. Same hotel, same venue, same location. He's gonna have to do a lot of mental preparation before he heads back to Abu Dhabi to fight this guy for a second time. It's the fight based on the fact that Charles has beaten all the rest, and he is the number one contender. Clearly, the number one contender.
另外一场受瞩目的比赛则是果汁人 Paulo Costa 对上狼王 Hamza Chimaev。 Costa 在比赛宣布后就迫不及待地在社交媒体上发公告，突然的退赛被骂又一时无法解释，真的让他非常痛苦。果汁人还说，他认为一定是 UFC 逼狼王签约跟他打的。
I suppose they actually forced Gomesichin to sign this fight, you know, because if they let for him, he gonna avoid me one more time. Since I met himUFC personally, he got scared. Now I'm gonna meet him, just me and him inside the cage. Will be wild.
距离 UFC 294还有三个月，根据 BetOnline 网站提供的开盘赔率，前冠军 Oliveira 再次以高赔率成为下狗。另一场比赛 Chimaev 则在跟 Costa 的对决中成为大热门。你各位觉得这次拉哥能克服心理障碍抢回腰带吗？狼王跟果汁人的差距有赌盘预想的这么悬殊吗？8月5号的 UFC Fight Night， 主角是伊德迷你英 Umar Nurmagomedov 因肩伤退赛，与英拜有过节的 Conor McGregor 很快就在社交媒体上落井下石，调侃小英家族，随后又删除了贴文。过了半天 ，UFC 宣布由原本要在 UFC 292对上宋亚东的 Rob Font 顶替迷你英，因为宋亚东也刚好受伤 ，Font 刚好补上下个月主赛的位置，对上杀人 Corey Sandhagen。杀人的运气不错，比起没输过又被很多人看作是未来冠军的迷你英 ，Rob Font 是好打很多的对手。这与 Peter Yan 争夺临时冠军失败后 ，Corey Sandhagen 强势反弹，连续打赢了宋亚东跟 Marlon Vera。这次再赢过 Font 的话，很有可能就绕过迷你英获得冠军挑战权喽。刚在 UFC 290上打败五星哥的 DDP 传出因为脚伤无法在七周之后的 UFC 293挑战 Adesanya 的冠军腰带， Adesanya 则指定 Sean Strickland 跳出来接战。
You're out, Strickland, you're in. Let's do the man dance.
尽管有黑龙指名，但是 Strickland 在访谈中说，这件事还没达成协议，因为他希望拿到更多的 Coco。
I don't think Dracus is that good. I think Izzy beat Dracus. Dracus, I understand you, Dracus.You want to fly across the world to go fight a guy on 7 weeks' notice. It is very natural to say, I might not want to do that. But I'm a f***ing man. I'm not a If you pay me, I have a price. You pay me money, I'll f***ing fight him right here. Unlike Dracus, who's probably a smarter man, the true African he is, I am not. You f***ing pay me, we'll fight right here.
So have they reached out to you yet, the UFC?
We're in talks. Like I said, it just comes down to just fucking pay me, you know? Do we really want to watch Dracus and Izzy fight? No, we don't want to watch Dracus and Izzy fight. You want to watch me fight. Am I going to win? I don't know, but I'm going to go in there. I'm going to punch that Chinese motherfucker right in the face.
我个人很喜欢 Sean Strickland 的人设，像个街头痞子，满嘴脏话。但他早期出现时可不是这种形象。最近一位拳迷分享了一段 Strickland 年轻时的过磅影片，跟现在判若两人，像个迪士尼王子，连性感胸毛都不见了。在以男性观众为主的 UFC， 这种形象似乎不太讨喜，还有可能会增加对手的战斗力。你各位觉得是吗？ 刚刚结束的 One Friday Fights 26出现了年度最佳逆转的后拳比赛。这是一场泰拳，在第一回合过了一半，泰国选手用一记右手直拳将伊朗选手击倒在地，比赛似乎要结束了，但是伊朗人拒绝认输，在读秒后重新回到比赛。接着泰国选手有点操之过急，被伊朗选手抓到破绽，打出一记强烈迎击，形势瞬间逆转。最终伊朗选手在回合结束前持续输出，完成了今年最佳逆转之一。只可惜最后的庆祝动作有点不够帅。Kobe Covington 说自己会在 UFC 295对上 Leon Edwards， 他表示对战 Edwards 是 UFC 295 Pay-Per-View 的保险。
They can't depend on John Jones, and you know better than anyone. He's unreliable. He's unprofessional. He could get popped for steroids. He could do a glass of tequila and some booger sugar up his nose, and he might be beating his wife and in jail again. So who better than to have his insurance policy than Colby Chaos Covington, the guy that just so happens to occupy fourth highest gate in arena history at Madison Square Garden. Leon didn't want to have a homecoming day. He wanted to rob his fans of a pay-per-view. He thinks they're deserving of this shitty fight night card this weekend, so I feel bad for the fans of London. The title shot is guaranteed. I know I'm going to get it. There must be something wrong on Leon's side. Maybe he's injured. Maybe something's going on. Maybe he needs a little bit more time to get ready for chaos. I'm not going to put this in the desert, you know, in Abu Dhabi. What sense does that make? Why not stack this Madison Square Garden card, because it's their 30th anniversary show of, you know, that's the biggest and best fight you can do.
你各位认为与 Usman 风格类似的小红帽对上 Edwards 有机会吗？升级后的 Edwards 能像对上 Usman 一样控制比赛吗？欢迎留言预测这场比赛的结果哦。